Comment below if you know it might be like some kind of forged carbon.